Now, for exercise, for Brandon Johnson, Sidney Johnson Sharp.